Miss Crystal Lynn Ortega has been missing since 1995. She went missing from Mixon at the age of 13. She was last seen with her older sister, Misty Ortega, at their family's house in Troop on August 8th. Authorities initially believed they left of their own accord, but have since reconsidered this theory. If you have any information, please contact the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office. Patrick Cunningham, EastTexasMatters.com.